Cystic fibrosis is a life-limiting disease due to a genetic defect in CFTR protein. Lumacaftor ivacaftor is a new drug, is a cornerstone in the management of people with CF and a severe mutation called F508 deletion. This combination treatment is made up of Lumacaftor, that is a corrector, act as a corrector of protein shape, and ivacaftor that act enhancing protein function. This drug belongs to a new class of drugs able to interfere and to restore CFTR function in the cell. For the first time in history now, in CF history now, we are able to address the genetic defect, and new drugs of the same class are now under development.